Okay guys, let's try to shoot the hornbow through the chronograph, and the arrow is 525 grain, so it's about 10 grains per pound. Let's give it a shot. Again. Of course, these bows can shoot 180 feet per second if we are shooting a 350 grain arrow, so. But we need to keep in mind that this is made out of all natural materials. This is horn and this is sinew, and the string is only a dacron, so it got to be slow. It's not too impressive, I have to say it, but it's a nice shooter and there's no hand shock. Thanks for watching.